That thing that happened, that person that left, that hurt, that pain that grew, that you were this joyful, happy, innocent little bird, and then all of a sudden this thing happened and you were changed forever. When she told me that, it was extremely powerful. And it was after I put the record Joanne out, and I knew when she said it, I said, that's Joanne. And right then and there, my whole body dropped into the truth of who I am. And in order to be a good artist, I believe you have to be able to be vulnerable. So I've had a lot of success over the years, but yeah, for this one was for my family. The pain in my family has one name, and that's Joanne. One, two. My baby sister who made me this jacket. Is she fucking talented or what? So yeah, I do things a little different sometimes. And you know, my therapist was like, are you dressing up like your dad's deceased sister to heal him? And I was like, yes! And she thought maybe, you know, that might be unhealthy. But I don't think it is. I think that's just my way. I've always been a little different. And that's okay, because I'm proud of my pain. Everything that made me who I am.